Today we want to talk about a system that is called OCO. That is the short term for order cancels order. If you look on our chart, we have a sell stop here and we have a buy stop there. And here is where the price is. And if the price moves to the sell stop, that would trigger a short position. And if the price rises and hits the buy stop, we would have a long position. Now, what's the difference between an order and a position? You use an order if you want to open a position, so you can place your orders in the market. And if the price moves and hits your pending order, it will become a position. And you see that we have canceled the other order now. It's no longer here. So let's find out how to create an expert advisor that can cancel pending orders. To do that, please click on the little button here or press the F4 key. And once you have done that, please click on File, New, Expert Advisor from Template, Continue. I will call it Simple Cancel Order. Continue, Continue and Finish. And now you want to remove everything above the onTick function and the two command lines here. And to have anything to close, we first need to import the file TradeMQH by using the include function. And we want to create an instance of the class CTrade, and that will have the name Trade. In the first step, we need to get the account balance. That is done by using account info double, account underline balance. Now we need to get the equity by using account info double, account underline equity. And we also need the ask price. Here we use symbol info double, underline symbol for the current chart, and the constant symbol underline ask. And we also use normalized double underline digits, because we have currency pairs with 5 digits and other currency pairs with 3 digits. And now we do exactly the same to get the bid price. But this time we use symbol underline bid. Now if we have no open position and no order, so if positions total equals 0, and if orders total also equals 0, we need to open a pending order for a buy stop and another one for the sell stop. The position size is 10 microlot in both cases. The buy stop order will be placed 100 points above the ask price, and the sell stop order will be placed 100 points below the bid price. For the current symbol, we have not defined a stop loss. The take profit is 300 points above the ask price and 200, no, let's also use 300 points below the bid price. We use order time GTC. That means the order will stay until we cancel it. So we have no expiration time here. If we would use an expiration time, we would use this parameter to define it. And the last parameter here is for a command. But we don't need that. And if we are trading right now, that would mean that the balance has a different value than our equity. We want to cancel the open orders. So let's create a function called cancel order. It's a void type because it doesn't need to return any kind of value. And here we use a for loop. It starts by using orders total minus 1. And until the value for the counter is 0, that means as long as we have open orders, it will go through all the open orders. And we use order get ticket for the current order to find out the ticket number. And it now will delete the pending orders by using trade.orderDelete for the order ticket that we have calculated here. And the last thing we need to do is to close the for loop and the cancel order function. Now let's compile the code by clicking the little button here or pressing F7. And that did actually work without any errors. So now please click here or press F4 to go back into MetaTrader. And in MetaTrader you want to click on View, Strategy Tester or press Ctrl and R. And here you want to select the simple cancelorder.ex5 file, select any currency pair, and enable the visualization mode. After you have done that, please start your test. And here you see two pending orders. One is a buy stop and another one is a sell stop. So let's zoom in and see how it works. That's a little bit slow, so let's speed it up here. And now you can see the pending order is gone. We have an open position, and every time the open position is closed, two new pending orders will be opened here, and as soon as the first order is triggered, the other one will be cancelled. Okay, now you know how you can create a very simplified version of the Order Cancels Order Expert Advisor, and you have coded it yourself with a few lines of MQL5 code.